Well, this is quite a Veterans Day surprise. This old dead tree has been standing here between me and my neighbor's house, my neighbor Shirley. It's been here a lot longer than I've been here, and looks like she decided to take a tumble last night. Right out of the ground. Took my friggin' fence out. I can't even let my cows out here today. Look at this shit. Looks like I got some work ahead of me in a little while. I still gotta go to friggin' work too.